This is Paul from Total Window Shutters. And I'm here today to talk about cleaning the shutters, and in particular the louvers. Now there's a couple of options that you can use. The one we prefer is with a microfiber. All you have to do, open the louvers, and with a nice clean dry cloth, just gently rub each of the louvers like this. And also being sure, by moving it slightly, that you can do the other side. The other option that you can use is a feather duster, which is perfectly fine to use and safe and will not scratch any of the louvers as such. A third option that you can use is a hoover, but making sure that you put the correct nozzle attachment on. We recommend one with a brush, and obviously if you can reach the hoover nozzle to the louvers. If you've got any stains or any hard to remove marks that might be on your shutters, we recommend a damp cloth, and again just rub it until it comes off. It will not mark the shutter at all, and it'll leave it perfectly clean for you.